Oops, shit. What is that? Salt?
Things are starting used to the stomach pussy.
It's like salt or something.
It's mold.
Is it mold? Is it fucking... Shit. Do you know? These wee rooms with others have you kind of bits with table sinks and shit in them. There's some dodgy floors, man. Station in the couple day. Yeah. I should maybe read the sign on the door before I went in and then I don't know where that was. This one?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah.
Well, I don't know if it is dead.
Oh, it's squashed, so I can imagine it's been dead for a while. Mm-hmm. Nah, I'm not really a fan of that, I suppose. If you do want to, but... Thank you. of this man, you don't easily get lost in here.
Which way?
Well, if you want. Do I go up? Because we've not been up yet at all.
Do you not
want
to do the bomb
first? I don't even think we'll get to see it. Oh, what a, one of the places is fucking massive.
Well, if we do the bomb,
have we been to there?
Asylum.
So these are all just toilets. Male toilets. Maybe not bother going in the full other than that floor. I must have been a disabled one because it's a mega wide door. Oh, it's a bit wet down here. Hello.
Hi.
Hello.
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 How are you doing?
This is Karen.
How are you doing, Ali?
Yeah.
Aye, great.
Yeah.
It's well wet in it here, man. The floor's already crunched under me.
Nice.
What's in there? Just a wee couple of things.
That's why I was shaking you, considering some of the things you've done in France and all that.
You done all that fancy stuff, eh?
Nice.
Can I actually have it? Maybe kind of invisible room?
Oh, yeah.
Bolted up there.
Ready? Ready, yeah. Maybe that's why it's so damp. Because it's not.
We've been here. We've been here because we went up there and then we went up those other stairs. So we need to go upstairs now.
Well, I'm sure we haven't done all the buttons. Where did Alec go? No, he went up there and he went there.
Oh.
He went up there and he went that way. He went that way.
That's just we came out of there. We came out of there and went there. And Ian went this way.
Right.
I think, oh shit, look how dark it is down here. Oh, that's the same kitchen.
Okay.
Oh, that's the kitchen. Camera's full of water. Where the hell did that water come from? All right. No, that's the same kitchen. I must have saw it becoming in the hangs. What's in there?
Chemist chair.
Ah.
One of the shots that was wanting.
Right, who's sitting in it to get their teeth? I've got a tooth that needs pulled. Who wants to do it? Gold teeth. Shut. I'm sorry, I'm actually, you got off too quick. Right, I think I got it. I don't know, I can't do it. Oh, there's one on the day. Is that that thing there? That thing that does your...
Did you
want? Nothing
gas?
No, I was thinking about the one that x-rays you. That's so fun, isn't it?
Aye.
I've not even been up the stairs yet.
Oh.
Well, that must have been a phone box, look. What a... That must have been a phone box. Ooh, fucking stop back. You ever get worried? Found a safe. Lara. Aha, check the size of that safe. Let's stand next to it. For reference. It's fucking the same size as you nearly. That's so funny. This one locked. I've already checked it.
There's suitcases
through there. Is there? Yeah. I heard big bangs down here and I heard big bangs the other way as well. Oh Jesus, and clickers. And clicking as well. I have. All right. I heard a crash myself.
Not us.
That's
How blue that phone was is when you clean out the bus. It's crazy, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, mirror.
It's a bit shady, isn't it? Sounds a bit shady, doesn't it, when somebody's walking, just walk by the window. Why? Suitcase and a briefcase. So it's like a ward. Maybe a ward room or something. Let's go to this side first.
These
are like more rooms, don't they? Mm-hmm. Well, these must be quite high off the roof, the ground, because first of all.
Be careful, it's kind of shaking stuff.
I was just having a look to see if the poles were there. We just spoke to that electric one.
Oh.
I saw a picture.
We saw a dentist chair.
Yeah?
The dentist chair.
So up there and on the right and go and follow that voice. Right. Go that way and then turn right. And it was on the left hand side. There was shit over the floor. Stuff over the floor. Sausage. Oh, for fuck's sake, man. That's that room we were just in. Woofed, collapse. Oh, funky bath.
Oh yeah, that's
good. It's absolutely soaking in here, man.
Hello?
Hello. Funny when you hear things and you're like, what the fuck's that? But you forget that you're here with about 10 people, so there's going to be somebody about. I'm hoping that we don't see that again. I still got any rails for the curtains and stuff, that's mad, isn't it?
Sure, it was kicked through. Oh my god, I thought I saw something better lighting back in the window.
This was a fucking dodgy fuck floor as well, isn't it? Mm-hmm. The toilets.
Yeah. What?
T-shirt that says you're mental. I'm betting a picture of that. That's a mental hospital. That's quite
funny. I think we've got that way then. Do you not want to go? Yeah.
Where to go off
where? That place we saw on the other side.
Oh, go along the other end.
And all the rain. Oh, I'm sick.
The smell. It's better when all the doors are all actually jammed open, isn't it, mate? Like some of the cells and stuff, and then they open them. Mm-hmm. I don't know where they're in the toilets.
Mm-hmm.
And bathrooms and... supposed to wait a lot of people were probably getting thingy done. Like people try to say, well, he's a head case. He needs to come in here. That's my piss.
Some stairs.
We're
already upstairs.
No, that's just ground. So puffed out, man. I'm kind of disappointed if this is just exactly the same as down the stair, which kind of looks like it, doesn't it?
Yeah.
I think all the heatsink and stuff will be down the stairs. Thank you. just another empty room. Where's my shower? My shower's coming in it. There's a lift. A lift in a cupboard. That's where I want it.
Did you see that?
I saw the wood frame. Tiny new office. Smash up computers and shit. Well, apologies for the heavy breathing, but this place is huge. I'm in this big massive room. There's a date there, 1991. A plan for a hospital in Rothsay. Funny smelling, you know that?
Yeah.
There's more plans, but they're for. Oh, that's that bit of fuck's sake, Laura, look. That's that bit, that lawn bit.
Yeah, that one there.
The plan. Look at all the bloody rooms. Upstairs are as big as downstairs. Keys.
What's a key?
I don't know. Maybe they give them to the mental people and say, there you go, there's your room key. Or wasps buzzing about there.
Room
instead.
anything there.
Oh, that's quite a cool room, isn't it? It's really weird, isn't it? It's weird when they add things to old buildings and they have to make all these wee staircases and stuff. Did you push it hard enough?
Yeah.
Bit of toilet then, probably. This room is roofs all coming in. Dodgy floor, another room mic, and a door here. The stairs down, and another door into more rooms. Stairs up into a cupboard.
Yes.
That's just weird. This fucking floor looks dodgy. This way, it's the exit, so I'll probably just go down. I don't think it's any higher than this.
What?
I think it's only one level. Well, two levels, obviously, ground and then first. That was a wee dead bird.
Oh, tweet tweet.
Right, because that's a skylight, so it's not going to go any. It's not going any higher.
No, I don't know.
Nice old door. Oh, for fuck's sake. Aye, that's not a good floor. Stairs down. Fucking step you're standing on is bouncing. Massive gym hall. That's it. Stage? Does it ever just come up onto the stage? this will be directly above that other one. There's an updated bulb. Opening and closing down the stair there. Nope. Oh, aye. Climb up and see what's up there. Mm. That's weird, isn't it? Why did you put a fucking ladder away up there? How about right up at the top of it? You've got the highest point of the building, I think. No, it's not.
I can't say I'm
scared. Something we can. Oh, there's a bird, look.
Aww. At least I can get out.
Aye, that's maybe. Somebody's maybe opened that for them. A lot of work to just let a bird look.
Anywhere.
I think this must be it. Somebody's joined his burst. I think this is the same down because it says down the way. I thought that as well just when I came through. I was going up that last wee bit stair thing. Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, there's a window open.
What?
A window open on ground level.
Do you want to go back
that way? Sort of
cold anyway. Oh, there's somebody with a red t-shirt on.
Hello. Oh boy, with a red t-shirt right there. There's an old boy with a red t-shirt in there. Right, so basically this is this room that door there's locked.
Yeah.
on the staircase. Just walks on. Hello. It was. I heard you open it. Try to open it. under there was like, oh fuck, this is a lot of us here. And she could have fucking just left us in there. Do you see anything exciting, Derek?
No,
what about that? Where's that wheelchair? We never saw that, the electric wheelchair.
It's a bit weird.
The
electric wheelchair is just along for the dental surgery on the same floor.
Right, okay. Missed that? How did we miss that?
Because we
kind of
just went outside.
Because it's a fucking mumbo jumbo.
Oh, it's mental, isn't it?
It's crazy.
Why do you
work in here?
Oh, you'd be totally lost every day. Did you see the... What funky carpet. Oh, it smells a bit fucking funky as well. There's a dead bird in the window as well. Oh no, it's too fucking smelly in here. I can't deal with that. Oh fuck me. Can you get out of there? Oh, thank fuck. Because the door's not open. Oh my god, that was really bad. There's a big fancy desk. Well, I've not been in here.
Wow.
They're looking at workbenches, aren't they? Beyond here, and more stairs up the stairs again. Want a camera? Him, do you want a camera? I've definitely not been here. Hello?
There's a dead owl there.
Is there? I've seen plenty of dead birds. And a dead bat. We saw a dead bat as well. Is that a big one? Oh, for fuck's sake. Hello. Psychedelic rooms, but I don't see fucking hell, they're all brilliant. Oh, what the fuck is that?
Oh,
you weren't
going to go, so I went, and then you went.
Oh, shit, sorry, mate. Oh, it's wee individual cubicles. Like just rooms. Oh, fucking hell, man, what the fuck's going on there? Now, just watch, because there's a big fucking hump in the floor there for some reason. It's all raised there as well, which is just totally weird. I think we were kidding up this way. You coming up here, Laura? Oh, shit, that's fucking spongy as fuck, eh? I've not seen this either. I'm saying to her, I think that's us done. I think we've seen it all, but I'm definitely not. You found 20 quid?
No,
get a picture of me walking upstairs.
Oh, that's
quite cool. It's got a wall safe.
No,
look at the
decor
underneath the years of paint. Oh, cool. Why the fuck's there a fireplace against a window? That's just a bit weird. Oh, for God's sake, man. It just doesn't stop.
Well, we've been in there
at the stairs. I actually thought we had. More stairs. Get up the way.
Yeah,
we're going
back
then.
Do
I get up then? Yeah. That's going to be my fire. Right up here.
Just oh, nice. Oh, that's a shower cube called from the cabinet for our campfire. That'd be perfect, wouldn't it?
That's too big, baby. That's 900. Mm. A spider, baby, in there. Oh, check the size of the spider. Is it ropey? It's spongy. That's weird, isn't it?
Hi.
Where are they hiding now? I'm dead scared.
There's a bottle behind that.
A bottle?
No, bottle.
Oh, jeez, what? Second, is it? I didn't even take a picture of a fireplace. It was down the stairs like it was in a fireplace place.
Look at the handle
button on that. Something it's right old. I can hear Ross, so we've definitely.
We've been up there, because that's the fancy banisters.
That's what I'm saying, I can hear Ross there, so I knew we'd been there. If he was up there when we came down. Right, so we've done this bit, but then we haven't done level things down there. Fucking scary bastard.
I heard you through the steps now, I'm like,
oh, that's not other bit, that's just the wards, isn't it? Oh, where does that door go, but...
Hi. That's an old thing.
I'm not kidding, man.
Is there more than one of you in
here? Yeah.
I think we've done it. I think that's happening. Apart from that wheelchair that I've seen yet. And we haven't been, we haven't been on that staircase, but...
No.
But we've probably walked by the bottom, mate, so we didn't go up the stairs to meet you, sure. We've done all the downstairs. And then that's that thing sticking up through the floor down there, see?
Yeah.
So we've been down there as well, so.
We haven't been that way.
I'm not really fancying that. If that floor's like these stairs. Collapse on that side.
Well, that is, we've not been down here.
I think we have.
No, we haven't.
That's like the stairs in that house in Bridgeview.
Ooh.
That's what happened to them. In that funny door. Pardon you. Yes, it must be this way then. Where is it then, this chair? Set the place on fire anyway. Yeah. We'll lose it.
Oh,
I've not seen that.
I'm sure I have.